down, and can use some rending out of the head. But now that you're here,
thank you. Adam, your husband.
Come in, Adam.
Not
good. Adam.
I thought she'd be in bed.
I expected you to be back.
You must be pretty tired. It's not an easy ride. Tired of the day.
I'd say so.
Shall I turn down the covers?
You can if you like, but I'm not going to bed. You don't want a wife, Adam. You want a cook, a washwoman, a hired girl. Well, hired girls got a right to a sleeping place of their own.
Not really, I didn't mean
to trick me.
I mean, before you know it, the boys will be off married and wives of their own. If I'd have told you beforehand, you might not have come with me. I wanted you to marry Millie. I wanted to bring me.
Sure you did, because you knew I was young and strong and there was a lot of work in me.
I guess that's partially true. It was a tough life up there, Millie. There's trees waiting to be felled, land waiting to be plowed, fences. Man, these women work alongside.
I'll work alongside you, Adam. But I won't sleep alongside you.
Millie.
Good night, Mr. Connelly.
I'm just giving her time to get out of the duds. She's a little nervous.
She's a little nervous.
Thanks.